Hi, this is Benny Dayal, and you're watching the best of Benny Dayal with me on 9XM.
Best of Benny Dayal.
Definitely Rehman sir. Rehman sir is a reason why I became a musician also. जब मैं स्कूल में पढ़ रहा था 9th स्टैंडर्ड पे सुबह सुबह बस चढ़े और ड्राइवर ने दिल से का एल्बम शुरू कर दिया और पहला गाना दिल से था तो वो गाना सुन के ही हम लोग चौंक गए थे और मैं यही बोला मेरे फ्रेंड से ये क्या है ये गाना सो यू नो फ्रॉम देयर आई जस्ट चेंज माई पर्सपेक्टिव और वहीं से शुरू हुआ कि चलो एक दिन तो मैं सिंगर बन ही लूँगा तो आई fought फॉर इट एंड I landed up in Mr. Rehman's studio and that's how the journey began. My first break was Jaane To Ya Jaane Na and it was Pappu Kaan Dansala, the first song. And there was one more song called Nazri Milana in the movie. I got a call from Amitabh Bhattacharya and he said like, Pritam Das made a song. Why don't you just come and listen to the song and tell me if you can do it? Pritam Das just said, just have fun with it. Aur kya chahiye us gaane ke liye? Thoda pagal ban jao. No, like be wacky, just do whatever you can. So that was Vatani's little. I think it's one of the most unforgettable tracks in my career. Because it's not hard to sing it. Like it's tricky. Last year in 2012, when I moved to Bombay from Chennai, I had just landed and I messaged Vishal Dadlani saying that you know this is Benny here and I just moved to Bombay. And, you know, if there's any work, please let me know. And he said, hey, in fact, there is a song. Come to the studio tomorrow. And then I landed in the studio and I did Disco Diwani. And that's how the song happened. Jab main 5 saal ka tha, my father, he gave me a cassette of Michael Jackson's movie called Moonwalker. Aur wo dekhne ke baad hi mujhe ye daura pad gaya ki main musician ban jaun, ki main dancer ban jaun.
9XM Best of Benny Dayal will be right back.